Washington got a much-needed win against the last-place team in the Big Sky Conference. The Eagles were also on the road and defeated Northern Colorado today. The final score 43-15 and a much-needed confidence booster for EWU.